the dramas. And we thank you, Lord God, for the blessings that she has graduated. We also pray for our Lola, Lord God, for our mom, who... Anyway. We ask that you bless this food, Lord God, that it may serve to give us the strength, both physically and spiritually, as you say.
Bless us, O Lord, and this thank you, which we are about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
There is a coming there is Kilauea.